don't hang quite as high. Baby, well, it's 3 a.m. I must be lonely.
It's 2:45. Your man is asleep. Wait till about 3:30. Come over at 4 a.m. I'm gonna give you a little spanking. Look like he's getting approached by one of the messes for him standing outside that goddamn store looking at his biznitch. Matchbox 20 might be about to get 20 foots put in his ass.
Base God came straight for the stiff. Mac 10 lay him on the floor like a mattress. Young base God in Olympics. Stay bitch up dishes. Got the chop six with extension. Dogs on my gate because I look like Madlock.
What's up, YouTube? It's Justin, and today we got a Black American reaction. You know what time it is when the Black American decides to get on his goddamn reaction ears. It's time to get it in today. And I searched through those comments and seen that today we got goddamn Matchbox 20. Now these names are getting crazier and crazier, but I guess it's just like my rap community world. We got everybody from Ice Cube to Ice-T to old Master Pizzle. Master P. So, Matchbox 20 ain't no different, and today he's coming with 3 a.m. Now the only thing open at 3 a.m. is legs.
Yeah, boy.
So, we gonna see what Matchbox had in store for us today. Let's not waste any time. Let's go ahead and get into it. But before we do that, if you're new to this channel, go ahead and subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is dropping on this channel. Because it's so many different categories of great content on this channel. As you can see, when you go ahead and click that subscribe and go ahead and give it a look around. And you already know, since this is a reaction, I brought them good old headphones. Let's get it in.
She hands me my raincoat. She's always worried about things like that.
Shit, bitch standing outside at 3 a.m. You know what time it is, old Matchbox. She want more than a coat.
Well, she said it's all gonna end, and it might as well be my fault. Baby, well, I can't help a little bit of something. God, it's better than nothing. She swears the moon don't hang quite as high as it used to. Oh, she's straining. She says, baby, when it's 3 a.m., I must be lonely.
Whew, this got a good melody to it. Great melody. But this also looks like the Tinder swindler might use this song before he creeps up on his women. Okay, he's standing in those corners, creepy, waiting for the bitch to come up out that grocery store, 3 a.m., okay? I don't know what's going on. I do like the tune, but it's giving me a little creepy vibe up in here. But let's go ahead and see what else Matchbox got in store for us.
Baby.
Looks like he's getting approached by one of the messes for him standing outside that goddamn store looking at his biznitch. Matchbox 20 might be about to get 20 foots put in his ass.
Ah!
It's not looking good for your old Matchy.
He believes that life is made up of all that you used to. And the clock on the wall has been stuck at 3 for days and days.
Never mind. Instead of getting his ass kicked, he offered them 3 cigarettes. Guess that's a good price for not getting your ass kicked. Matchbox got good negotiating skills, I see, obviously.
The happy mouse is a mouth that sits on her doorway. But outside she sells baby heart. Well, that's 3 a.m. I must be lonely. Heaven, she sells baby heart. Help will be scared of it all sometime. We're having she sells baby. But I can't help but be scared of it all sometimes.
Woo woo. Woo 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 woo. Old Matchbox 20 got him a old song about cutting in another man's business. Okay. Yeah, that was nice. That was nice. Matchbox 20 showing you. Hey man, 3 a.m. She tied over old man, but she said, baby. Yeah, I like that. Go ahead, give me a call, baby. It's 2:45. Your man is asleep. If he say what you was doing, just tell him you was trying to get him some cigarettes. And we'll go ahead, clear it up like that. Wait till about 3:30. Come over at 4 a.m. I'm gonna give you a little spanking. Yeah, man, that was hard. Matchbox 20, over 100 million views, and now I see goddamn why. I like this good old white creeping anthem. Scale from 1 to 10, I give it a 15. You know I like me some songs about getting in between a bitch chiseeks. It blew my goddamn mind. I like this. I'm ready to make a black American version of it, okay?
I said, baby, let me get off in those cheeks tonight.
Yeah, I like this. I like this. So, yeah, man, if you got any more suggestions like this, please comment them below so I can add it to my playlist. You know, on this channel, I'ma react to any kind of different music that I've never heard before. And this right here is granted access into the Black American playlist. Go ahead and comment any other suggestions below. And once again, if you're new to this channel, go ahead and subscribe, like this video, and turn on your notifications so you know every time anything is going on, because I promise you don't want to miss it. The same way you look at television and it's multiple things coming on one network, well, god damn it, you're on YouTube and you're in Justin's world, where it's so many different flavors and categories of content. So go ahead and just pick whatever you like, whatever you like. Till next time, guys, I'm out of here.
My base guy came straight for the stiff. Mac 10 lay him on the floor like a mattress. Young base guy in Olympics. Safe, make no dishes. Got the chop six with extension. Doors on my gate because I look like Matlock.